Can I get you something, a tea, soda?
No, I'm fine, thanks. You look good, Bruce. Staying home has obviously done worlds for you.
Thank you, thank you. Well, let's just say that things are definitely on the upswing for me. Amanda, I invited you over here because in light of all the help you've given me this past week, I wanted to share some news with you. Some great news.
I'm all ears.
We're being saved. I have a handshake deal with Banfield and Lee, and we're going to be merging with them to become the biggest advertising firm in Southern California.
That's amazing. Congratulations.
It's phenomenal, isn't it?
Oh, it's wonderful news, really. But what does this mean for you in terms of control?
Oh, well, see, that's the beauty part. We'll still be intact as a subdivision, which I'll still head. And I'll be on the board of directors of the parent company.
Sounds too good to be true.
Yeah, but it is true. And I couldn't be more delighted. I have to admit that I was pretty worried there for a while. I mean, I thought it was all over. The D&D was a sinking ship. But we've managed to stay afloat, and the truth is I have you to thank for that.
Oh, we both know I was just doing my job.
Yeah, well, you were doing an excellent job, and I appreciate it. In fact, I'm going to make every effort to see that you get a healthy raise after this merger. Every effort.
Thank you. Well, it's getting late. I should be going.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll see you out.
Yes, Dr. Burns, please. It's an emergency.
Don't worry, Joe. Maria's been with me a long time. She can be...